Cameron Diaz, Leslie Mann, and Sports Illustrated model Kate Upton co-star in a revenge comedy, The Other Woman.
I'm looking for Mark.
You must be his housekeeper.
No, I'm his wife, Kate.
In this film, Cameron Diaz sometimes finds the perfect man, but he ends up being married. His wife, Leslie Mann, and another mistress, Kate Upton, team up to take him down. Here's a look at the film.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, mistress number 3.
If we find any more mistresses, I'm gonna have to send her to rehab.
You're the weirdest friends ever.
We are the weirdest friends ever.
What is up with your hot brother?
No, you can't have my husband and my brother. That's being very greedy. He's going
down. Folks, I'm not going to mince words. The Other Woman is the worst film so far in 2014. The only grace of the film is Leslie Mann, who is trying to make this somewhat tolerable, but unfortunately she fails as well. Listen, Three's Company is more sophisticated than this film and twice as funny. And it goes all over the place with its tone. It tries to be serious, and then it's a female Three Stooges movie at times. I really did not like this film. Also, I went with a female friend of mine. She didn't like it either. So folks, I think you should skip The Other Woman. Hope you have a great weekend. I'm Jason Valentine with your view on film.